four on the committee versus three on the committee, are, should we say that that's a way of breaking ties? Or is that something really that I'm not concerned with, knowing that myself and the board will have the opportunity to amend and change anything they brought forward to us, and that we're going to have influence on this from the standpoint that we were going to appoint three, and if we appointed people that had good leadership, like I believe we have, and have good knowledge of our area, that could fight for us, that they represent us well. And if it came back that we were not taking care of the citizens of White River, then we could say, hey, Greenwood, it was fun while it lasted, but that's what it was.